I have an interesting tidbit for you. My friend Julian sent me something, and this is his original thought, not mine. It's not something he reposted. This is something he actually typed up and sent to me himself. He pointed out, though, that in 2001, the New England Patriots won the Super Bowl against an NFC West team, the Rams. Then in 2003, they won the Super Bowl against the NFC South Panthers. Later in 2004, they won the Super Bowl against the Philadelphia Eagles. So NFC West, NFC South, Philadelphia. Now in 2014, it's really funny, it's interesting, they won the Super Bowl against an NFC West team, the Seattle Seahawks. Then in 2016, they beat an NFC South team, the Atlanta Falcons. Now, if the pattern continues, NFC West, NFC South, Philadelphia. The next thing in the pattern right now, because they just beat the Seahawks, they beat an NFC South team, the Falcons. The next team in the pattern is the Philadelphia Eagles, and they are right on schedule. It's kind of weird. It's just a weird, interesting tidbit. They have this crazy pattern. They beat NFC West teams, NFC South teams, and then the Philadelphia Eagles. So just pointing out, I thought that was a weird, funny fact that if the trend continues, they beat the Philadelphia Eagles.